Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a Funko Pop review. It is on the Diamond Collection Evil Queen Hot Topic exclusive. Very excited for this. Very excited that they added the Evil Queen, even though it's the same pop from before. I didn't think they were. They already had added Snow White in the line, so very excited that they did. This was the pop I wanted to see in the Diamond Collection line. So it's very, cool. I'm not caught up on the diamond. I have Snow White, Belle, Dumbo, Tinkerbell, and I think that's it, and now Evil Queen. But I would like to catch up someday. I know there's Flounder, there is Stitch, there is, the next one I'm probably gonna get is Maleficent, so. But before anything, I like to put all my Snow White. This just came in today, and I like to put all of my Snow White pops in hard stacks, but I don't have enough hard stacks, so what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to switch. This one came in a soft stack, protector, which they are also good, but I like the hard ones better, so what I'm going to do is open it, and I will take the pop out. I'm going to do this off camera because you don't want to know. So here's the pop out of the protector, and I'm taking this is just a common Snow White anyway, and eventually she'll be back in a hard stack, but Evil Queen needs it more because she's my all-time favorite. Snow White's my second favorite. Where is that? So, I'm actually going to leave it open for now because we're going to take a look. The box is the same box as before. It's just the Series 4 one. So we have the Pop logo, Disney logo. She's number 42 still. Image, the Diamond, and Hot Topic logo. Evil Queen, which you guys know I love that it says that. On the side, it's all the same. The prototype image there. The top, bottom, and then the back is still a part of Series 4. I'm in my room today. So this might be my new review area. I kind of like how the lighting is. But let me know how you think. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a moment, and first of all, I'm going to show you boxes. So here's the regular Evil Queen, and as you can see, exact same box. The only difference is the Hot Topic and Diamond stickers are on the new one. So what I'm gonna do is take a break and get the Evil Queen out of the box. So here is the Evil Queen, the Diamond Evil Queen, out of the box. And there is only one other, at the time of me filming this video, one other review of this on YouTube. So, hopefully I'll be the second review. It's cool to be the first review sometimes, but I do like watching other people's videos of things I have, just because I like hearing what they think as well. But, it's the same pop, just, glittery. So she does have this little head, and the glitter is nice. It doesn't stick to your hand. Maybe a little bit. You can probably see just a little bit, but it's not too bad. I also have the Ursula pop as well, which is my only villain diamond pop right now. But you can see her crown, very shiny, very cool. I think it's very nice. And then her hood is also shiny. One thing that bugged me about the original pop is that her collar was all black. Well, most of it, when it should be white. So I actually went in and painted it, but with this one I am not, just because it has glitter on it. But she does have the white train, trim at the bottom, which I do like, and her tassels are maroon, like they are in the movie. So That's very movie accurate. And then she has the white trim on the sleeves. And then she has her jewel. She has her apple, which is very nice, actually, with spark glitter on it. I'm usually not one for glitter, but this is actually very pretty nice. So this actually says Funko 2018. So I'm going to go ahead and bring in the other Evil Queen pop to compare, and I'll be right back. Okay, so here is the original Evil Queen pop that was from Series 4. And you can see the big differences. There is the same mold, but you can see the glitter actually makes it look different. You can see the crown is looks more gold than yellow from the original Evil Queen pop. You can see the face is a little different. It looks a little different in my opinion. You can see that the apple is a little bit more tilted, it looks like. And then the dress looks the same pretty much, as well as the jewel. The cape is the same, except, like I said, I went back and I painted this because it was bugging me so bad that it wasn't painted white like it was in the movie. But I'm not going to do that with the diamond one just because it's a little harder to do, but there is a comparison between them. Which one do you like better? I'm thinking I like the diamond one a little bit better, but everyone has their opinions. So yeah, which Evil Queen pop do you like better? And here is the diamond Snow White with the Evil Queen, and I have to say they look pretty cool together. They go perfectly together. That would be cool if they went back and did the hag too, and other Snow White characters, but hey, at least they did my two favorites, and they look pretty nice together. I actually like how the black, I think they put a little too much glitter on the Snow White because it makes her hair look almost like whitish, grayish. But they did a good job with the Evil Queen here with the black, because it still does look black. I do still like this pop, but I do prefer the Evil Queen one. Which one do you like better? And which one do you have, or do you have both of them? So, all in all, I'm very pleased with this pop, even though it's a simple repack, almost. There are some differences, and I'm really glad to have this pop in my collection. I buy all of the Snow White pops, so I had to have this one. So, let me know your thoughts down below. Do you have this one? Have you found her? These diamond ones are not limited. They said they will always be in stock, so if you can't find her now, she will be at Hot Topic or online. She will not be hard to find, hopefully. But thank you for watching. And if you can't find her, the regular one is still available too. It's not retired or anything, so you could get the regular one too. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know your thoughts down below. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. And as always, all my information is down below as well. Alright, bye. Something else I did want to bring up is, you know how they have dates on them? Well, this Evil Queen actually has a different date on it. The original Series 4 Evil Queen came out in 2012. Let's see if we can see it right there. Yeah, right there it says it's, you can see it right there. And then this Evil Queen, so you're not confused, came out in 2018. So that is very cool, I think, because it could have just said the same 2012. Always make sure your pops have dates on them, because if they don't, that could be a problem. That could mean they're fake. But I just wanted to point out that little notice. And I personally think it's cool that they're different. Also, I did want to show the Evil Queen and Diamond Snow White together, what they look like in the box. And again, they go pretty perfectly. I do have two Diamond Snow White. Someone on YouTube did give her to me. So that's why this one's in the box. But I like how they look. They look great together. Which one do you think looks better in the box? I think they both look pretty good, to be honest. If I had to pick, I'd pick Evil Queen, obviously, but let me know your thoughts. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.